Alright, so I'm gonna taping as a Probinshano, and just got off the LRT. Ended up walking the opposite way of where I was going, so I had to take a cab. And as I got tired of this heat, I'm sweating my balls off heading to this this location. Pero okay lang kasi pa rin, at least it's getting a good workout, diba? And at the same time, I'm actually excited to come here kasi I don't know, you guys get to see firsthand of the experience of people like us go through during tapings, auditions, etc. So check it out.
Ano siya? Royal.
Well, it turns out that itong ano taping is called Probinshano with Coco Martin. Siguro makikita kami ngayon, but we'll say hi and stuff. We'll see. Alright, let's see how it is. So our taping's inside a club, place called Exclusive. Looks like it's a club scene. Check it out. See how it is. See? Damn, this place is pretty nice. I should go here on the weekends because this place is pretty fancy. I mean, look at it. So we're about to start taping. Been here for 3 hours doing nothing, just sitting there. Actually fell asleep for like an hour, but now we're gonna start. So they're gonna position us, do their blockings, etc. Here's the badass bodyguards for Probinshano.
Standby. Go ahead, please. Go ahead. Ready. And. Selfie na lang.
I'm a picture taken with the celebrity as well.
Drain up. God, I got a cold one. Like that. Shake, shake, shake. It's a fat burner. And omega 3. There we go.
Just got done taping for this teleserie called Probinshano. It's 11:30. I am now going to the gym and do some real work.
Some days I just wanna up and call it quits. I feel like I'm surrounded by a wall of bricks. Every time I go to get up, I just fall in pits. My life's like one great big ball of shit. If I could just put it all into all I spit, instead of always trying to swallow it, instead of staring at this wall and shit, while I sit right as clock, sick of all this shit. I can't call it shit. All I know is I'm about to hit the wall. If I happen to see another one of mom's alcoholic fits, this is it, last straw, that's all, that's it. I ain't dealing with another fucking politic. I'm like a skillet bubbling until it filters up. I'm about to kill it, I can feel it building up. Blood is building up, I've been sealed enough. My cup runneth over, I done filled it up. The phoenix blows and busts, ink spills my guts. You think all I do is stand here and feel my nuts? Well, I'ma show you what, you gon' feel my rush. You don't feel it, then it must be too real to touch. Feel the Dutch, I'm about to tear shit up. Goosebumps, yeah, I'ma make your hair sit up. Yeah, sit up, I'ma tell you who I be. I'ma make you hate me, cause you ain't me. You wait, it ain't too late to finally see. What you close-minded fucks, what you blind to see. Whoever finds me's gonna get a finder's fee. Out this world, ain't no one out their mind is me. You need peace of mind, here's a peace of mind.
Alright, so it's 1 a.m. Just got done working out. The guard, andito, securing the place, so nag-spot na yun. But dead shoulders. One scoop is as like a estimation I just consumed. It is 1:30 a.m. I'm gonna edit these videos and hopefully I get a good 4 or 5 hours of sleep. If not, then oh well. I'll make sure I make up for it the next day, but that's what happens when you want to be successful, man. Success doesn't sleep, so you gotta work hard. Hit the gym, read books, and go to castings on auditions. I'll see you guys tomorrow with a different routine, different exercises, tips and tricks. Golden nuggets, and hopefully you guys can let it stick in your brain, and that's it. All right, so I'm Iamricksanchez. I'll see you guys tomorrow.